One of the key challenges faced by the manufacturing industries today is the availability of trained manpower.
For India to maintain its competitive advantage, the educational institutions need to produce industry-ready candidates. Ironically, NASSCOM believes a quarter of the engineering graduates are unemployable. In an employability study conducted last August, the firm found that merely 4.22% of engineering graduates are employable in product companies and only 17% in IT services.